fifth and final day of the wash and go that I did earlier this week. I just wanted to show you guys that you can get second, third, fourth, and even fifth day hair out of a style. I could probably go a couple more days just, you know, refreshing it with the water and olive oil, putting moisture on it, and adding a little hair polish for shine. But I'm kind of excited to try out the Shea Moisture products that I've gotten. I've heard a lot of great things about the products, and what I did get was the deep treatment mask. So I'm planning to deep treat my hair this weekend. I've also heard a lot of great things about the curl enhancing smoothie. So I got that as well, and I also got the restorative conditioner. So yeah, that's why I'm gonna go ahead and co-wash and try these products out. But yeah, I may have cheated a little bit because I put my hair, you know, back in a little puff or whatnot. But this is really how I prefer to wear my hair over just having it out. But yeah, stay tuned and thank you guys for watching the video.